Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
You want to go back now? Alone? That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
I'll say don't go.
We captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker, half man, half wraith, a demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Just let him try that here.
Our brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
Come, we must escape.
We must make haste.
Can't get promoted hanging back here. Each thing that is alive.
Thank you.
The Lord of the Nazgul will make his home on their bones. Poor Dag Karku.
We don't know what we'll find, Idril. Prepare yourself.
I am prepared.
Many thanks. You have taken a great risk, my lady. Thank you.
Sure. let 1,000 Uruk die when you could just send in the Nazgul? Can't win a war with race.
You have saved me, Lady Adrell.
Oi! There's the Ranger! That blade of yours is pathetic. Wouldn't cut through water. Put your neck on it, and we'll see how sharp it is.
Cannot assume anything.
I understand, Talion.
I can smell the man filth from here.
I thank you, Ranger.
We're close. I know it.
Careful.
They've taken the general to the War Chief's tent.
Head back to Munis Ethel. The Ranger and I will find the general.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamir.
Quickly, then.
A good blade and the will to use it. That's all it takes. See who's laughing then. Our armies rode on through the night. Nothing stops us. Men take blood. Racer leads us. An army of one.
Going anywhere, General.
Oh, Idril. No, you should not have come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose. But we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come, the reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Back to the upper city by now.
Do you remember anything from your time in the lands? Just let him show his face around here. Nothing gets away from me.
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe.
Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
It is time. Shelob will show us the Palantir.
Only if it serves her interests.
Talia.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ithil is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it? Oh, I will grant you your vision. How much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamere? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Just for me!
Watch it! Be on your guard!
Oh, make your bones!
betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing. I would give all of Gondor to save you!
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir! To our bargain. My daughter's freedom. Castamir, no!
She's free to die with her people.
Return to your master!
Jordan Ishmael.
Claim him today. So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like, to die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger! Move quickly!
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul.
We must hurry!
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
Not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it. Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
Destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.